these in first, and then I'll screw those in case you gotta hit it down. Cause them long ones, I was throw all through all of them. Dude,
yeah.
There, look, they're sticking out.
That's nice.
So we set 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, and then I'll just put one here.
Yep.
To here.
Last one, and run over the header.
And then this one will go from there to there, and then I'll just cut it.
Yep.
Done. Oh, yeah, and then we'll put a 2x8 over there. I want to put a couple legs up
there.
Oh,
yeah.
A couple
yeah,
over
we,
there.
Don't forget that one, or we'll probably fail.
He won't even turn his head that far.
Probably not.
He'll probably walk this way.
And I'm putting some dirt on top of that.
Oh.
I forgot to tell you guys, I went to Central Bait and Tackle on Saturday. Central Basin. I didn't go to the funeral. But I went there. Everything was 30% off.
That mount was gone, huh?
That mount was gone. And
they
I asked... No, they're not. Just one mount was gone. And I asked... No, they won't. I talked to the guy behind the cash register, and he goes, "That was my deer." I go, "Oh, that's right. You're the guy that found it after I shot it." Oh, he was all furious. He got furious. I go, "You want to sell it?" "Hell no, I don't want to sell it." And then I asked him, I says, "Well, what's Joe's mom's going to do with these other mounts?" She goes, "She wants them all. She's going to keep them all." Yeah, there's no, she's keeping them.
Yeah, but you still can't get them.
Yeah.
No, nobody can get them.
Dad.
They're closing the
stores.
They're
gone. That means they're gone. Hey, let's go break in and just steal it.
It's not there.
Where does he live?
That one dude was going to give me his address. He goes, $20, I'll give you his address.
You know where he lives, right behind you. They didn't use the meat. Come on, dude.
No meat, no fur.
A deer don't go bad in 4 hours or overnight. It's 2 or 3 days, and that's when he found it. Walk over there. Like, don't go over there.
Oh, yeah. Hey, Vern, trying to save this honeybee stuck in the door track, but he ain't too smart. He won't hang on. I can't get him out. Yeah. I don't want him to sting me.
Yeah, it's fine.
Nice. Headers in. Hangers on. Joists are in.
All right, guys. That's all we can do for today. It ain't much, I know, but we got to get it inspected. We can't go too far without an inspection. So we got it wrapped up and we're looking good here. Everything's done, everything's ready. So I'll see you guys tomorrow. All right, here we go. Hopefully we can pass inspection with this one. It looks plain and simple. There's nothing too hard about it. Really nice. Good.
All right. See you tomorrow.
Hey, guys. Welcome back. Day 3. We finally passed all our inspections here in this city. They got 3. Pole inspection, concrete inspection, and framing inspection. Passed them all. Now we can start decking. Monkey's already got it started. I'll show you what we got going on. What we did here is got 2 decks coming together, so we put a divider right down the middle. It breaks it up real nice. These deck boards out here are going to be 20 footers, all one piece. Well, not one piece, they get pieced. And there's our stair opening. Railing goes right there. All real nice. The other stair opening's right there with a section of railing and a section of railing over here. And this little guy, we're going to have to cut that out of there because it's right in the way. We'll cut it out, move it back, and put it back together. They want to keep this deck for another couple years. I don't blame them. There's nothing wrong with it. It's just a little old. All right, let's lay down some deck boards before we go home. Going on, Mike? Hidden fasteners?
Yep.
Nice.
Thousands of
them. Look at that. Wow, that's a nice fit. Who cut those? Sweet.
tough part to us. It's alright.
Gotta gap them out more.
Oh, look, that. Look, see how those are like tight. See, they probably just expand. That's what happens.
Usually. Composite decking on 2x8 pressure treated joists, 2x10 header, full bearing on a 4x6, 48 inches in the ground, sitting on 12 inches of concrete. It ain't going nowhere.
No. I don't have any more screws.
Nice. Cut one more.
Yeah, there's some screws right there. Just finish this one.
Yeah, you only need a few left.
Those aren't the right screws.
No. The ones you pull out?
No.
Oh.
I got three.
Then you gotta plug it.
Dude, we'll just wait.
You got enough for one more row, right?
No. Yeah. We'll just wait. I'll cut one more. I'll just set it here. Better than on your back.
custom steps. Great, holy cow. Can't even back up far enough. There we go. They're looking beautiful. Buddy, hold on. Fathead's trying to say something.
What up, boy?
Yeah, we got her all done. We got one set of steps to go, but we're a little short on material. We'll get some for tomorrow and finish this job up. But take a look, see what we got going on. Alright guys, trying to get my picture. Thanks for watching. Just remember, subscriptions are free. Subscribe. I appreciate it. Thank you very much. Bye bye. So today we're here with Gutter Solutions with Brandon. He owns a company. He's making us some gutters. We'll stop some traffic if we have to. Of a machine. Cool. There's Brandon's phone number. If you need to call him, give him a call. There we go, Matt finishing up the railing. Brandon finishing up the gutter. And we're going to be done here. We'll go swimming. Hey, here's a line your dad used to always say. Going swimming with ball-headed women.
Yeah, he had some good ones.
He did. That thing was a trip.
Hey guys, last day here. We're about done. We're missing some parts we got to get from Carter Lumber, but she's all good. And take a look, see what we got going on.
We built this step here because we're 10 inches. We divide in half, that's 5. Makes a nice perfect step. Covered in some edges here for the dog. Keep the dog safe. Got all our railing up. This is the only section we're missing, one section of fence railing right here. Skirt boards are all done. We're short one piece right there. Water looks good. All right, so there's the old one. There's the new one we did. All new deck. Refurbished the old deck. Beautiful. Just in time for Memorial Day weekend. Party time. Got another set of steps here. Railing's all done. She's getting solar caps. She wants to light up solar caps, LEDs. Gonna go here. That's why they're not on. There you go, guys. Thanks for watching.